been active really all my life. When I finished high school, I went up to Yellowstone National Park, and I got into mountaineering. I climbed the Grand Teton. I moved to Colorado in 1970 and was active in running, mountain biking, road biking, hiking, snowshoeing, cross-country skiing, sailing. And about January of 2017, I noticed my shoulders were getting stiff and sore. Well, it turned out that it was arthritis in both shoulder joints. And Dr. Todd was mentioned as the guy to go to. Then I met Dr. Todd. He literally demonstrated the range of motion that I could expect after the shoulder replacement, which is essentially the same range of motion that I had going into it. And what really helped was knowing that he knew what I wanted to get back into doing, which I hadn't been able to do after the arthritis was found. The other members of the staff, Vicky and Seneca, expressed confidence. They didn't say anything, but just in their mannerisms, built a lot of confidence that they were the people that had the skills to do what I needed to have done.
Our motto is getting you back to the game. And that's what we do, whether the game is rock climbing or house cleaning or whatever it is that's important for you to do.
Going into the surgery, coming out of the operation 2 hours later, when you moved the shoulder, the pain was absolutely gone. It was literally 100% transformation of not being able to literally lift the glass to my lips without pain in the shoulder to having a relatively full motion with 3 months later. You get so ingrained in doing what you enjoy doing in life, and being able to have that new lease on life to continue it. And at 75, especially at my age, is really phenomenal.